Hey guys, so, well, today it is Sunday, May 8th, 2022. So today is Mother's Day, and today we're going to cut the grass. So this will be the lawn cutting video for the month of May. So I'm out here this morning because it's going to be hot today. We're going to end up having our first hot day today. It's supposed to get up to 98 degrees. So that's why I'm getting this done right now. It's already feeling not quite hot yet in the sun, but it will here real soon. So today's lawn cutting video, we are going to use the Echo SRM225 string trimmer, the Echo PB251 leaf blower, and the Lawn Boy 10606. So I guess that without further ado, let's get started. Trimming is all done. All right. So this is the 2010 Echo SRM225. This trimmer is powered by a 21.2 cc engine. Alright, so now for the mowing. Alright, so it looks like I got maybe half a tank or maybe a little less than a half a tank. I don't know. I'm hoping if that'll be enough to get to do the entire yard. If not, I'll switch over with the Lawn Boy 10323 because I don't have any more straight gas. So without further ado, let's get mowing. right, that does it for the front yard. Looks really good. Looks much better than I thought, even though I have not have yet put any fertilizer down. I will be doing that real soon. So that does it for the front. Now we'll do the back. So I made it. Never even ran out of gas. So it looks good. I got my phone here. I'm going to check and see what the temperature is. Okay, it's 77 degrees. I'm not going to show y'all. I'm just going to tell y'all. 77 degrees with a humidity level of 77%. Oh, excuse me. Alright, so the mowing's all done, and now we'll do the blowing with the Echo PB251. Alright, let's fire this thing up. Yeah. glad I got the mowing all done just before it'll start getting hot. So that does it for the lawn cutting video for the month of May, featuring the 2009 Echo PB251, the 2011 Lawn Boy 10606, and the 2010 Echo SRM 225, which is that trimmer right there next to my dad's Echo SRM 2400SB. Alright. So that'll do it. So if y'all enjoyed this video, please like it. And if y'all haven't done it already, then please subscribe. Alright, so thanks for watching.